some games. Is it going?
Yeah, she's going.
All right.
She's live.
Press X. Press X.
I do.
Press X.
You are the one.
Let's do the settings. Some games. Some games.
Is it going?
Some games. Oh, you got a real 3D. We could be doing this in 3D.
Yeah, but it would be all fucked up for people watching the stream.
Yeah, whatever.
And it would only work on this tiny TV. Could you imagine if this TV was all I had?
That one?
I'm like, all right, guys, huddle around.
Oh, yeah.
You can save over mine.
No, I'm doing new. Yes. Yes, I want to save it. This game seems Japanese.
It's actually written by Jessica Chobot.
Oh, really? Yeah. Why are we playing this?
But you're not playing the game for the quality of the story.
I don't know about her writing ability. I was just saying that. Just in case you're listening, Jessica, I have nothing against you.
Yeah, for all you know, she could be a fucking awesome writer, bro.
For all I know, is nothing. That's all I know.
You know nothing.
I don't know.
Oh, someone.
Anything.
Someone favorited my tweet.
That's one of the most favorite tweets by Taylor ever.
Yeah. Well, you know me.
Playing some games. Guess some people just really like you for some reason.
I don't know.
Yo, cat.
Okay, it's go time, Tom. It's
I don't know that. There's a cat.
It's the time of reckoning.
Your phone will help you find your way.
You know, it was terrible because when the camera was there, she'd always walk right in front of it, and you just see this like furry cat ass.
She'd be like, "Got it!" She'd start freaking out. All right, when you see this icon,
weird. Someone's watching us. What's up to whoever is watching?
Nobody watching us.
Oh, they just left. Well, motherfuck!
It was probably you doing the thing. Remember?
Doing the thing. I love doing the thing.
No, like
it's one of my favorite things.
All right. Oh.
All right. Here we go.
Is that a spider? What is a spider?
It's an ant.
Good, you've arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found. Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh, no.
Okay, so you get glow sticks that help you, like, find items and shit, and then you get flares that help you fight the ghosts, and you can't look at the ghost.
Okay.
If you look at the ghost, you die. So if you hear static, just try not to look at stuff. Mid-Island Penitentiary has recently announced the name of its new head physician, Dr. Walter Mercer. Known as the leader in both smallpox and tuberculosis research, the city of New Kipling has expressed its excitement in having such a talented and passionate recruit on board and ready to do battle for the health of its citizens. Make him sound like a fucking superhero.
Loading, it's so slow.
It's generating.
Oh, really?
I don't know. Grab those glow sticks to your right there.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look.
Yeah, you're full up.
What's this thing? What is this?
I don't know. I have no idea what the fuck that is. I've never seen that before.
Maybe it's generating the world.
What the fuck? Okay, we'll open that thing next to you for starters. Patient age 10 months old has been readmitted by her foster parents due to odd and frightening incidents that occurred shortly after she left the hospital.
No!
Oh my god!
Careful, Sarah. The more you cut, the faster they see.
What? That's a weird thing to say. I don't know what it means. I don't think I'm gonna want to play this game, I have to say.
Why?
It might be too scary for me. Alright, I'm only have to be scared of ghosts. Those guys aren't scary.
They wither in flame, Sarah. Use it to your advantage. They will not harm you if you do.
Where, what is she, okay, do I have a glow stick yet? Or,
No, you don't have any of the shit that he's talking about. You find it later.
What's with the red light?
Oh, actually, no, you do have one.
What? Oh, yeah, how do I use it?
Well, you don't want to use it yet. You want to use it when the thing's attacking you or when you know it's there, because...
How do I know it's there?
You'll hear static and you'll see your phone start to, like, flicker and fuck up. But you won't... Generally, you're not going to see them in front of you. Like, they usually come up behind you, and then as you have to turn around, you'll be like, oh, shit.
Oh, really?
But there was that one time where I was playing where she just like came out of nowhere and made me piss myself.
It didn't even make a noise when it fell.
It was a dull thud. Patient age 7 has been experiencing fear of monsters in her room at night. A night shift nurse consoled the patient by reaffirming it was only her imagination. The patient subsequently began exhibiting uncontrollable violence towards herself and staff members. Patient has been restrained and transported to solitary confinement.
I don't like the sound of that. Is that me?
I have no idea. Well, I mean, I do, but... So basically, you want to look for the remnants, which are those little notes. So every time you find one of those notes, whether it's in a cabinet or it's nailed to the wall or whatever, that counts as one. We have to get 8 of them, apparently, before we hit the next part of the game.
Oh, really? So it's like, it is just like Slender.
But, I don't know. I think it's a little bit crazy.
Oh my god.
Yo, buddy. Yeah, that's right. I got... one flare, bitch. What's that?
What's going on, Santana? What's happening, man?
I got one flare, bitch. Come at me.
You better look for some more. Just keep an eye on the cabinets and stuff. Always remember to check those. Because, sometimes...
Oh, wait, I have a map. Yeah, okay.
Oh, and if you press the touchpad on your controller, you can blow it up.
If I press what?
The touchpad, like, just tap the touchpad in. You can... Yeah, there you go.
Oh, no! So, what if I don't have a glow stick?
You're potentially fucked. Well, I mean, you're not fucked, you just can't...
Or
not
a glow stick. Ugh!
This guy's messing with us. Oh, he's messing with you.
No. Ain't nobody messing with me.
Oh, what do you mean?
Oh, no. I don't want that. What's this?
If you have a glow stick out, you can pretty much by process... Yeah, you gotta turn around. By process of elimination, you can pretty much see what you need to investigate, because it'll be glowing and shit, right? If you don't have a glow stick, then you just kind of got to do it by luck.
No, that thing better not go out, because I only have 2 more.
If you go back to the beginning, you can fill up again. As many as you need. Oh, there you go. There's something there. You got another glow stick, so that's kind of... There's one on the right. Oh, there's 2 things there. Hopefully one of them's got a... Oh, motherfuck. The Puritan Church of New Kipling pronounced that a dark time had engulfed the town, prompting some inhabitants to flee in fear for their lives. In order to keep the peace, the local church and town elders insisted mandatory church attendance laws. This guy's literally just sitting here fucking with us. Miss Eunice Goodman gave a patient a stuffed bear as a toy without permission from the patient's doctor. Miss Goodman has been thoroughly reprimanded and was reassigned away from the children's ward until further notice.
I don't have any glow sticks.
So just don't, you got glow sticks. You don't have any flares.
Yeah. Alright, not a flare.
But don't just use him, you know, wanton, all wanton and stuff. Be frugal with them.
All right. Well, if I
because
hear,
again,
if, I see
if,
the
if
static,
you
I'll do
if
it.
You see the static, you don't need to worry about it. You only need to worry about it if you're gonna turn
static
around.
Static on my phone.
Yeah. Well, she's right behind you. Oh, fuck's sakes! Turn around.
Sorry, I don't want to die.
You would have been fine. Just don't turn around.
Don't turn
around.
Yeah,
I got one.
I don't want to see your heart break it.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to watch. I don't know if I want to play this.
I don't think I do.
Alright.
Of course you want to play
I'll
this.
I'll stick it out.
Try that there.
I ain't afraid of these people. It's just a game. Oh, great.
That wasn't even him doing the scream that time.
So what do I do?
Don't turn around. As long as you don't turn around, you're good.
Oh, that was him. That had to have been him.
Oh, man. We gotta find four more things, man. The Puritan Church of New Kipling pronounced that a dark... We already fucking read that one. But it counts. It's good.
Whoa, it almost turned me around. Oh, okay. So...
Okay, ready? One, two, three, just turn around. Do like a... fuck! You're wasting it! You are wasting
what?
Your prayers!
Well...
Patient 27C suffers from an obsession with mazes. Compulsive behavior has driven him to draw mazes all over his cell. Having run out of space, patient turned on himself, carving an elaborate maze into his own flesh. Completely enveloping. Buttocks and genitals! Buttocks and genitals!
No, I got some mazes on there. No. F off.
Check this,
yeah.
Always check this shit if you don't have your glow sticks out. Your glow sticks will tell you what to investigate, but... Check this desk. Yeah, you got another flare, so you're good. Just don't use it for no reason.
Alright, I won't use it unless you tell me to. Hey, what does threat mean?
Hey man, what's up? To be honest, I don't know. I'm assuming that the blacker it is, the more hardcore it is. Okay, grab that. Yeah. Staff responded to screams coming from patient 60E's room. On arrival, there was blood. What the f- Why? I'm trying to read, man. On arrival, there was blood all over, and patient was slashing herself repeatedly with a scalpel. It is unknown how she acquired the implement. While there was a lot of blood, none of the injuries were deep or serious. They were all surface cuts, as she was not really trying to hurt herself. Just make a giant...
I didn't press anything.
Whatever. Whatever, man. We'll probably get doubles. It's all good. Okay, we need one more remnant.
I see it.
Yeah! Patient reported seeing shadowy figures in his room at night. Staff has been advised to indulge patient in his delusions in order to avoid the aggressive behavior observed in patient 15. Patient remains in his room under mild observation. Okay, so now we got to, we have to find the, there's like an artifact.
The sigil?
Yeah, the sigil. Oh fuck, it's to our left. It's behind us. Yeah, this is, it's right, to the right.
Anybody there?
Or shit, sorry, this is where you have to take the sigil once we find it. So you're gonna have to turn around.
Well...
You got two flares, just... sit on them for a bit. Okay, do me a favor, pull up the map.
What do I press again?
The touchpad. Okay, so we probably gotta go up, left, up, left, up.
Up left, up left, up or what? What's that? Is that a ghost?
No, that's where you came from. That's just the thing in the wall.
But, oh, the sigil, yeah. Thing.
Well, that's not the sigil, that's the gate. So, I mean, I'm assuming the sigil, because it's not showing on the map, is, like, to the north.
So, this way.
And then hang your next left. Oh, my God. And then hang your next right.
Yeah, okay. I don't like this that much compared to Outlast. Did we
the
patient
is physically healthy but deteriorating mentally in a strange. Oh yeah, just skip that. We don't need to read it. We got our eight remnants.
Yeah, but I like to know what these patients are up to. Yeah, okay, we read that one. Thanks, game.
All right. Feel like you should just, like...
Oh, that was right behind me!
So, the sigil's in a big glowing room. There.
What?
The sigil's gonna be in a big glowing room. So you'll...
Right?
You'll know it when you see it. Yeah, well, you haven't gone this way, so it's probably down here somewhere.
Yo, dude, stop messing with me right now. I'm not liking it at all. I'm not going in that door.
Yeah, let's go into the bathroom, because, you know, bathrooms are always a great place
to go. There's never any
dead ends
in bathrooms. Okay, I'm just getting out of here. Screw this. I don't know. Maybe they hit the sigil in the bathroom.
Once you get past, like, the more you go, the further you go, the it gets a little bit creepier. And
oh, good. Good to know. I'm not going in that room.
Just go in the fucking room. You don't know if it's in there.
Okay. Oh. Well, there could be a flare in this, you know.
Yeah, oh, well, so there you go. You got a
flare in the bathroom, in the bathtub, the shower room.
Oh, what's up, guys? We got two other guys watching us right now. Welcome to the channel.
Go away. Alright, I just came from this room.
Well, you can, if you actually look, it shows you footsteps on the ground, if you're using a glow stick, so you can kind it's there temporarily, so you can kind of see where you're going, so you don't backtrack too much. Because, I mean, you have a map in this game, but it's pretty fucking useless, to be honest.
Yeah, like, there's no other door to go to up this area, eh?
Well, go back, what about the door you were too wimped out to open? For all you
there's
know,
noise coming from it!
For all you know, what you need could be in there, man.
I don't even remember which room.
Well, look at you. Use your map.
It was this one right over here.
I see. Ain't nothing to be scared of, man. Oh, there's a remnant, but we don't really need it. I think I saw that thing you were talking about the other day. I don't know what the hell... It is, but it ain't a person. It just stared at me, and then it disappeared when I shined my light on it. Billy says, I was seeing shadows, but I know I saw something. Something, not right down there. I'm putting in a transfer request.
Doesn't matter.
I feel like that was like a hillbilly that wrote that.
Yeah, hillbilly guard.
Well, I don't know, boss.
I don't... Where else can we go to...
Well, see all those little nubs on the map?
The X's?
Well, no, but, like...
Oh, those are doors, right? Yeah.
So well, they're not... They could be doors. They might be blocked and shit. Now, the thing is even though these guys are messing with us, a lot of these noises are in-game and potentially the ghosts, so... You never know, man.
Nah, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid, man. No big deal.
Tom ain't afraid of no ghosts.
I can start using flares instead of glow sticks, and then I'm completely immune.
Well, you can only hold 4 of each.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah.
Oh, something's vibrating. My controller vibrated.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
It's just
a little kooky.
It's ectoplasm.
Yeah. Wonder if it's supposed to be there. What if that was like a dead ghost from before?
I don't know why we can't find the sigil. Oh, go through there. There we go.
Hey, mods.
Oh. Okay, yeah, we're going the right way. Now, here's the thing. You can't pull up flares or nothing when you have the sigil.
Oh, you gotta be... Alright.
So pick it up, and let's go with that. You remember where you gotta go?
Yeah, I probably want to go down that big, long one there.
Well,
yeah.
You want to go down, and then you want to go all the way to the right, and then you want to go, like, down and over,
right? I don't know if I feel comfortable doing this.
Well, you fucking don't wimp out. I want to turn out this light, but then no one will be able to see us.
No big deal. I can see fine.
Well, I know you can see fine. That's not the point. It's always better
that
to play
is
these
the
games
point.
In the... It's always better to play these games in the dark. What are you
That's
talking about?
That's pretty dark. Yeah, I don't believe that for a second. Yo, don't put the phone... Aw, you stupid hoe. I'm trying to look at the map.
Oh shit.
I got this.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, we're almost on the home stretch.
Yeah, but it gets so much worse.
I'm not going past this.
What, you're gonna make me play it?
Yeah, if you want.
I've already played this before. It's way more fun to watch you play it.
No. No, I'm not as scared in this one, though.
Anybody there? It, like I said, though, it gets you'll get more scared as you go. The first part, you don't really do anything. When you get to the cells... Like, in the basement, that's when shit goes down.
Oh. I don't want it to go down.
There's glow sticks on the ground, too. That you can pick up. Right, like, literally where your feet are.
Oh. Security door will not operate when the power's out. Alright, cool.
So obviously you gotta get the power back on and shit.
Those are some pretty heavy footprints.
Oh, we got somebody else watching. Welcome to the channel, my friend. So obviously there's going to be a block puzzle.
But of course.
If you looked there, you would have. Did you see the thing running by you?
No. Oh no. Why would I look?
Poor Miss Daniels.
Oh man, that's morbid. So what? Should I pull out a flare, Taylor? What do you think?
Bro, just move the fucking box and get to where you need to go.
I got four flares, bitch.
That happened in the cells, man. That's this shit gets crazy after. Kipling citizens accused crime 16-year-old girl allowed to live admits guilt as condemned hang evil spite open dead spread.
Why would somebody write that like that?
I don't know.
Why would somebody write dot 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 half a word dot dot dot?
Stop! Stop!
Well,
all right.
Yeah, we should just go back to playing Outlast.
yeah, well, what else is there? Do you have any other, like...
Well...
I don't know.
We can play, like, anything on PS3 or PS2 as well. I can hook it up to my Elgato.
I just, like, I feel like I played this before with the Slender game, right? But just looks different. Alright, cool.
Hello?
That video's up on YouTube, eh?
Oh, yeah? Oh, man.
Feed me! Feed me!
Oh, this looks like the room I came in.
Oh, shit. I'll send you I will send you the link.
Oh, this is the room I came in. What the F? What is this? This doesn't seem to be working yet. Yeah, but I also want to, like, play something else if those guys are going to leave.
Oh, we got somebody else watching. What's up, dude? Steve Charlin, what's up, brother?
Yeah, Steve.
Steve.
Stevie C. Ooh, ooh. This looks like I have to go.
Yeah, I just sent you the video, so if you want to send it.
Yeah, cool. Who would I send it to?
Show Emily how much you are.
Yeah, I don't think so. But we gotta get a better one. Why does she turn around automatically? I don't want that.
Okay, so there's a box with the rope on it. This box here to your right. Yeah. You gotta, like, push it. Well, don't climb it until you move it.
Huh. Which way do I want to push it?
Well, stop moving it for a sec. Turn around.
I can't.
Yeah. So you want to push it that way, and then just climb up and go up there. And pop down and hit the power.
Neato.
Does being out of the dark make you feel better? Well, it shouldn't.
And then you gotta, okay, see the planks above you? There's another box you gotta move to get up on the planks. So yeah, you gotta push that against that one there. And then just follow the bookshelf all the way up. There you go. Jump up. Yeah, man.
You got this.
And then just follow those. That precariously stacked crate of shit. Whatever's in there.
Which somehow supports all our weight.
Okay, so this is probably like the most boring part of the game because nothing really happens.
Yeah, I don't have any threat.
But,
oh, I can't. Okay.
Now you can hit the button from before and grab a couple of glow sticks while you're at it.
Yeah. I'm sprinting. I'm picturing them like sprinting right up behind us and just stopping, waiting for you to turn around.
One thing I will say about the new Metal Gear is it looks fucking gorgeous, man.
Yeah, actually we should put it on. I just want to see what it looks like.
Yeah, we can play some later.
Isn't this TV not even 1080p?
What's that?
Isn't this TV, like, not 1080p, though?
No, this TV is 1080p.
Okay. Yeah, so, yo, open up.
That is it? Shut on us?
What? Any flares?
Man, okay, the worst thing is eventually, like, I was playing it the one time, and the phone wasn't even making static when the thing got close to me. Like, I would just turn around and she'd be right fucking there.
Oh, God.
It was the worst.
Yeah, I could probably, like, stand up on this. Okay, well, I'm not turning around, so. Why can't I get over here? Like, dude, lady, come on. I'm sure you're tired and, like, weak, but you should be able to climb over stuff. Push that box. That was a lot of effort. Well, we don't have any threat yet, so, like, those monsters actually can't.
Who said you could eat my cookies? Just because there's no threat doesn't mean she's not going to be there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It just means she's less likely to be there. You picked a really fucking rotten time to do that. By the way.
Yeah, I did, eh? Oh, jeez Louise. What happens? What? Can I open a flare?
If you want. I'm not gonna tell you.
Yeah, you need to, because you yell at me every time I don't.
No, I yell at you every time you do, because you're just like,
I mean, yeah.
Look at all these flares I got! Okay, there you go. There's our first remnant.
What's up, bro?
Oh, I guess that bear.
None of us had the heart to burn the stuffed animal. Why does it matter? Like, it's a stuffed animal. It's not a person. Yeah, she's poor and wretched. Don't have a soft spot for her. She's obviously a diseased monster.
Oh, there's another one through that door dead ahead.
Yeah, I see it. Nope, I'm just gonna read this and go. Oh, it is right there.
It's just running on the spot.
we already had this one.
She doesn't stop. I would pull it. Fuck. And just because it stops doesn't mean she's not chilling behind you. By the way.
I know.
I learned that lesson the hard way.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so this is where the remnant's gonna be once we get, or,
Yeah, it's a Juliet. Yeah.
Not the remnant, but the...
What? Did I just teleport? Yeah, bros. Come at me. Oh no. I still have more, I know, but this room is really long and dark. Oh, of course.
I hate the long fucking hallways, man.
Alright, let's do this.
The long hallways are the worst.
With nothing at the end. Alright. Hey, that's what I was hoping for. Thanks, guys. Guess we're going back down here. Why haven't I found these things?
Because you ain't looking hard enough. Also, I feel like you're wandering. Oh, fuck. See, every time that happens, I'm always like, as soon as I pull out the glow stick, she's going to be right in front of me.
Yeah.
Like, so this is where you came from, so go that way this time.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah,
the map's showing you went there, but you haven't gone straight yet. Look. See, there's probably one in here. Well, there's a glow stick, whatever. Glow stick's still good.
Well, I did only have one left after this.
Please.
No. Yo, open up.
Get that desk!
Go!
Patient suffers from a hoarding problem. Sounds like someone who lives here. frequently hiding items she can get her hands on. Patient has been observed clutching objects, mumbling to herself, and nonsense phrases described by the staff as disturbed. Disturbing. My bad.
All right, here we go.
Dude, halfway there, bro. I swear it gets better. Doctor, all possession from patient's room means curing her of fantasies. Patient became violent during extraction. She seemed particularly fixated on an old doll and cried a lot and cried for days after its removal. Poor girl. It'd be awesome if there's another one here.
This one right here.
Well, that's a bonus. Oh, we've read that one already.
Yeah.
But it counts. It's good.
You hear the mods. Ugh. Oh yeah, that's it. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go here first. The stairs to the right.
Oh yeah, the basement.
No, why can't I just go upstairs? It's fine. I'm not going down there. Forget it.
Whoa! Run, fuck! Holy shit, I wasn't even paying attention to what just fucking happened. What happened?
I was looking up there, and I turned to the right, and there's faces right there.
Holy shit. Oh, well, this is...
All right, it's good. I'm back. Don't worry. Don't worry, we're good. Oh, no, God. You know what? Screw this. We're, like, way back here.
Oh, we got four people now. What's up, guys? Oh, they're all laughing at us.
Oh, no.
Oh, I was not expecting that.
Yeah, I want to rewatch that.
Yo, dude, truthfully, your screaming is what scared the shit out of me, because I wasn't even looking at the screen.
Did you even see it? When did, like,
well,
you
I saw her face, and I saw, like, the screen go boosh. To right. Your left, I think there's one. Oh, no, no.
We have to start over?
Well, no, you don't have to start over. You just gotta... You're in that section. You just gotta collect those four again.
No, I don't want to.
And the worst thing is that the map's different now.
Are you sure? Was there even anything here? No.
Oh, shit. That was the worst.
F off.
That wasn't even... It says there's two people watching us. I wonder who the other person is.
Why, there only says one to you?
Well, there's only
four
one
just
talking.
A second ago, right?
Yeah, well, apparently we're not cool enough to retain viewers for some reason.
Should have posted on Reddit.
If I'm going to do something like that, though, I got to know that you're not going to wimp out and you're going to continue to play it.
I am continuing to play it. What if I wimped out yet?
I know you're there.
Nope. Nobody's there. Oh, never mind. There's a person there. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Alright, found the sigil room. Good. Good to know.
We got somebody else. What's going on, man? Welcome to the channel.
No.
Don't fucking turn around, man.
This is gonna be a dead end.
Yep. You gotta turn around.
Oh. It's kind of a waste of a flare.
So it wasn't like she popped out of nowhere. She was just standing there,
like,
and you
just
looked
off
over.
The corner. Like, just off the corner as soon as it started turning. You'll have to watch it after. Like, it was barely off to the side.
Well, it's not as bad as when they got me, though. I swear, I think this thing's got motion tracking, like, in the game, and it can tell when you look away. Because I fucking looked away, and then it jumped out at me.
Yep. Oh, thanks.
Yeah, thanks for nothing.
One thing. For empty. Nothing. I don't care. Just some sort of poltergeist.
Tom, you're a grown-ass man. And
I just shit my pants. I'm a grown-ass man, and I just shit my pants. Oh, we already had that one. Damn it, what if something's gonna happen with... Oh, no. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, yeah, this is where it was. I don't know. I'm not going upstairs now either.
You're just going to stand on the platform.
Yeah.
Well, go check out the rest of the hallway first.
No.
How do you know?
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Okay, I'm lighting a flare. I don't care. Oh, let's get this over with. Come on.
Well, she was going to burst flames anyway, by the way.
I know.
Well, why don't you waste a flare if you know?
Alright.
What's up, Sneak? What's going on, brother?
Hey.
Welcome to the channel, man.
Yeah.
Okay, so you were right this one time. Don't forget, there's a whole top floor you gotta explore, too.
Nope! I went up there and I died.
But it's a different... There's flares. There's a box of flares on the wall, I think.
What? Oh, yeah, right.
Right there. So, you know how there's the backpacks? That's what that is.
Give me them.
You got 4 flares, bitch.
Sure do. Nope. Didn't work. Nice try, though.
Oh, we got 6 people. Wow, we're really growing up here. We're growing here. What's going on, guys?
I knew there was somebody here. Oh, I can't go in that one. Alright, here we do. We're going to this dark area. There's gonna be some artifacts in here. Wow, we found, like, none of them. I think 4 or 5 last time.
That's the worst part. Sometimes you have a real tough time finding them, and then, you spend a lot of time just kind of wandering around.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one. Yeah! The village of New Kipling traces its roots to the mid-1600s.
Good to know. Something about mining in the village. Sorry.
What's up, Quark?
Oh, you're DS9.
I can barely see.
Oh. Me and my battle tits.
Your battle tits?
Yeah.
What the fuck...
Jessica Chobot reference. Lit flares will protect me. Do I need one? Yeah, I'm turning this corner. It's going.
Well, she's behind you, I think. Yeah, you got her.
Alright.
Oh, so now you're going upstairs. You're actually in an entirely different part of the map, by the way. You see how it's not drawn up on your phone there?
Alright, I made it up. Made it up. Excellent. Nope.
Don't turn around like that.
Why, I have flares.
Well, I guess, yeah, it doesn't matter, but... Ain't nothing there, man.
Ain't no party like an S-Club party. Alright.
No one will ever admit to listening to that. But everyone did.
I only knew, like, the one or two songs by S Club 7 that were popular.
Okay.
And
someone
then they had a terrible TV show that I watched.
Someone tried to tell me they were trying to justify listening to the Spice Girls, and they were just like, yeah, man, like, when we were in school, if you didn't listen to the Spice Girls, you just weren't cool.
That was me.
Oh, was that you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You weren't cool if you didn't like the Spice Girls when I was in, like, grade 5. You
fucking
like
schools you go to.
All the girls like the Spice Girls because the Spice Girls made good music to them, right? All the guys like the Spice Girls because they're hot, and if you didn't like the Spice Girls, you were gay. That was that.
I guess there's logic to that, but not really.
Yeah. I mean, like, what? Is there a problem if I genuinely
had interest
in their music?
Well, I don't know. I guess as long as you weren't listening to, like, B4-4, like, 98 Degrees on top of that.
No, well, I'm not going to get into that. Yeah, I know. Those guys.
My dad used to rock around in his minivan listening to Ace of Base. I'd be driving around with, like, my hood up, just like, fuck.
I'm like, I don't know you, Dad.
Oh, I had to go see Titanic at the theater 3 times.
Oh, my God. What was that?
Oh, it's nothing. Don't worry. It's a video game. I haven't been here yet, have I? Not buying it.
Yeah.
Done
three
with
more,
this
man.
Hospital. Oh, this is to Billy. I ain't dealing with this crap anymore. I saw something down in that boiler room, and one of the orderlies saw it too. It ain't right, and I ain't staying here. Find out its intentions. Yours truly, George.
Okay, from now on, you have to read all these. It's John Coffey from The Green Mile. That's just like what you gotta do.
No, I don't know how to do that.
That's coffee like the drink.
Like the drink. All right. Oh, is that
okay,
the
so that's where you gotta take the...
Right, but I gotta get three more things, right?
Yeah.
Oh. No!
Oh, shit! Put on a flare! What are you doing? Put on a flare! Flare! Flare!
I'm pressing it! I'm pressing it!
Good.
Yo. Alright, come on, bitch.
Oh, shit.
I didn't even see it. I just got hurt.
No, I saw it. Okay.
Yeah, alright. Ah. Oh. Just right into the wall. Let's do it. Yo. How did that still hurt me?
Because, the range on it, like, she's got more range than your flare does. Oh.
Nope, I'm just gonna go. I'm not turning around to fight it this time. Oh, no. Taylor, should I pop another flare?
Yo, what's going on, rapper? Yeah, turn around. Just take her out, man. She ain't got shit on your flares. I'm sorry about your graham cracker, brother.
Brother! Snap into a Slim Jim.
You ready for some Hulkamania, brother?
Ah, oh. No! What? I've already been held here. Okay.
Oh, for the fuck of cum.
Do it!
Oh, she's got way more range! I told you, she was like way the fuck down there!
How am I supposed to know?
Shit.
Okay,
that's
here.
Right. Wait, you want to put something else? You want to do it?
I'll give it a go. Alright. I'm gonna get you to the cells. I'm gonna make you play again. Because it's way more fun to watch you play. What?
No, it's a webcomic. Alright.
Trying to vape and play at the same time. It's very difficult. Run!
Oh, no. We gotta, like, do that whole thing again?
Well, yeah, but it's because you take, like, 1,000 years to do everything.
I'm scared. I'm trying to, like, tighten my sphincter at the same time as playing this. It's difficult. It doesn't work.
Dude, we're both just screaming like fucking little bitches.
I don't know when you freaked out there. I didn't. Oh shit.
It's all good. I'm just not gonna turn around. It's all good.
Just do it slowly.
Here, take that. It's all you, man.
I don't want it.
Yeah, you do.
What's that sound?
Oh, fuck. Okay, I gotta turn around. I'm just gonna... I'll just...
backtrack the whole game.
Yeah, I'll backtrack backwards.
It's still gonna be...
I just don't
wanna...
You're
still gonna turn. Alright, you got it.
Alright, I'm good. Alright. Here, you take chat this time.
Alright.
Oh, we got 5 people. What's up to whoever just joined us?
Some small stuff.
Yeah, okay, I wanna...
That made me smell like graham cracker.
Go this way.
Yeah, the witch can go really far, I guess, eh?
Well, she's not a witch. I think she's actually like your mom.
Well, way to spoil it, man. I haven't played this game before, and now I don't care. That's my mom. I'm not gonna be scared of her anymore.
It's more reason to be scared of her. I'm missing here. Hopefully there's a door at the end of this hallway. I wonder if, like, running makes it more likely that they're gonna... she's gonna chase you or something.
Yeah.
God damn it! You pieces of shit, I know that was one of you.
That was me.
Was it really?
Yeah.
You fucker.
Oh, yeah.
I was fucking with you while you were playing, too, so don't worry.
I know, I can see that.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. Alright, well, here's a remnant, at least.
I don't know if this is one. Oh, no, I did it wrong.
Dr. Watkins recommends... Okay, I already read that one. Oh, we got six people now. What's up to whoever just joined us?
Okay.
Apparently, there's more stuff that you can do depending on the area that you're actually in the game. Like, the one guy was saying you can type owl when you're outside and shit.
Okay.
I think that's kind of cool. I'm done with this. Okay, we already read that. Billy to George. Oh, there's another one right in front of me. How many we got right now? We got two. Oh, there's two. Sick. Age 20. Oh, I already read that one. How many times are these things going to move in the one playthrough? Halfway there. Begin performing spirit cleansing rituals on nearby Mid-Island in order to keep their town pure from the dark time. Whatever the fuck that means. Little factual evidence has been discovered about the nature of these rituals, but after the cleansing took place, New Kipling announced that the city had been reborn.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh my god. What was that?
You can eat a dick, lady.
But he did.
I was looking to see if I could open that. I don't know. Thought it was a desk.
Yeah. Yeah. Nope.
See, it says use flares to keep you safe, which makes me think she's fucking right. Ah! I knew it was coming. No,
oh,
no,
you got teleported.
It's the teleport thing. Let's go top floor first. Swear to God, if she's on the fucking stairs...
She was right to the right before. Like, I was right there, and then she just happened to be right beside me.
Can you guys hear both of us nice and clearly, or what's going on? I just want to make sure that the mics are good.
I sound okay, right? Or am I, like, muffled like I was before?
For the fuck of cum...
Oh, snap, by Tony Danza's deadpan!
BAM!
Oh, snap.
Hopefully when I go down to the basement here, I'm gonna, get a refill on flares or whatever. Oh, man. Stop it! You know, sometimes they time it perfectly and it can actually really get to you. Okay, good. Flares. Refills!
That's funny. Sons and mothers. What happened to your flare?
I put it on the ground.
Oh,
if you press square, one of them throws them, like, I think square throws it, and then triangle drops it.
Oh, so when I saw that chick from really far away, I could have thrown my flare at her?
Oh, yeah, shit, I guess I should have told you.
Oh... Apparently we sound good.
Alright. Dude, she's right fucking next to me. Like, I can hear her.
Oh, definitely. She's like right to the left.
Right
to the left. Open a thing, yeah.
Eat a dick. Alright, hang on. I'm going back to get a refill.
Snap. Hey, she just keeps going to that one spot.
My peripherals. Oh my god, she's...
She was right there, eh?
No, I just...
Anybody there?
Nobody's there! Nobody's there. What's going on to the guys that just joined us? How you doing tonight?
Hey, 905 Justin.
Oh, that's my buddy.
Says it's pretty lame.
What's pretty lame?
You are.
Fuck you! I can't believe we haven't found any more of these remnants.
Oh, snap. Here it comes.
It's alright. We're good.
What's that? Oh,
yes,
there's one.
Yeah. Fuck, how many times are they gonna put the same... Like, who's going around posting the exact same shit all over the walls?
Who's posting any notes on the walls, really?
This is actually getting so much worse. Like, I don't even wanna... Hang on, maybe I can get more flares. Yeah, I can. Oh, I got four anyway.
You already have full flares. Just open one up. Yeah, and then grab one.
Okay, well, thank fuck for that. I pressed the wrong button. Hey, Justin, have you gotten around to playing Whistleblower yet? We were playing some of that earlier, and it was a good time. You should check it out.
Yeah, we had a bad time with Whistleblower.
I had a good time watching you play Whistleblower. Stop it!
Oh my god, Chris is watching.
What's going
Chris
on,
is
Chris?
Watching. You play Taylor. Pressure's on.
What the fuck do I care if Chris is watching?
Huh?
Did he say something?
Yeah, he's saying that you're ugly.
Your face is ugly.
Super ugly guy. And you're blocking the view of the handsome man behind him.
Is that what he said, or did you add that in?
No, that's what he said. It's right here. He said that Tom's way better looking than you, and he should be sitting on the left side. Ooh, nice.
She creeps up, man. Like, she walks up to you.
Oh, God.
There's one. Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
You know what the worst part is, though, is after we get three more of these things, we gotta go find the fucking sigil.
I know.
I get filled with all this sense of utter dread. Miss Eunice Goodman gave patient... Oh, fuck.
That's...
Yeah, she got banned. Big deal. Hey!
Boom! Oh, she's, like, in your face.
Yeah. She'll get better at it. She just needs... She needs practice. One more.
We can play DayZ.
Holy fuck! Ah!
Oh, man.
She did it again! I hate her.
Oh.
Oh.
That's gonna be a dead end.
The worst.
Whoa.
Stop with the feet! Stop with the feet, man.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm all over that shit, bro.
Yeah, you didn't know, like... They had no chance. Why would she even do that?
No chance. Okay, I need one more. There it is. The door's already open, though. I must have walked by it.
I don't know the story. It's Taylor who knows it. He's doing it for me.
I saw someone down in the boiler room tonight. Oh, okay. I already read that.
Really? No, that was a different one. It's probably right behind you. You should probably just face your fears. Okay, don't do it. Just go. No, don't turn around. I don't know which way you have to go.
Neither. Okay, hang on.
Some way, probably.
Well, I know where the door is, but I don't know where the sigil room is.
Let's just do that. That's the way to go. Nope, it's the opposite way to go.
Fuck! just gonna walk backwards.
Yeah, might as well. It's like, look at the wall.
Oh shit!
She's not, she doesn't see you, so that's good.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is it? Please don't. Oh, I wanted to be like...
Oh. That was fucked up.
It's deep.
That's seven people, what's up to the new guys? Did I already go upstairs? I can't remember if I went upstairs in this stairwell or not.
I think you went downstairs only. Which you should do that first and grab flares. And then go back upstairs.
Yeah, fuck. I'm an
do
idiot.
Do it before it runs it. You could really rush this and just like have flares it all the time and run everywhere.
Oh god! I know this game's kind of lame, but it does have the pretty. It can freak you out.
Sometimes. I think it's pretty rare, though.
Well, we got someone else. What's up? To whoever just joined us.
You know, even gonna open a flare? You should probably open one.
You should probably eat a dick. You should eat a dick.
God. Oh my god.
I got this. She's like right on my tail. At some point, she got tired of it.
Is
there anybody in there?
Yeah, either that or she's just not making any noise anymore. Okay, I think the thing I need is downstairs anyway.
You think so?
Oh, we got nine people now. What's up, man? Yeah, she's down. She's done. Alright.
I thought you explored all downstairs.
No, I didn't go this... Oh, well, fuck, it's a dead end. God damn it! Oh, shit! Oh, God, throw it! You... No!
I didn't even see that. I was busy looking at the chat.
Alright, do you want to keep going with this, or do you want to play...
We could do another game, or, I don't know.
Alright,
But we have nine people watching. We should do something exciting. We just could go back to Outlast, play Outlast.
We are going to switch games. We're going to switch to Outlast. We'll be back in 2 seconds, guys. We have to switch here.
Yeah, just stay. Don't change that dial. Don't turn that channel.
We'll be right back.